Yeah, you could say that, but you know. Okay, let's engineer up a murder boat.
Sorry, bro, man. I gotta go.
You want to join?
Hey,
us
we're all on the same team.
Yeah.
Which squad?
You guys should join Bromance Squad. I don't know what it's called, but join it.
Join Delta, Krut.
Good. Now we're all together.
Going to Delta. Play for a month after this.
Why not?
I have to go to work. On my boat. That sucks.
You got a boat? Is it a murder boat?
What the fuck is killing me? Get out of there. It's useless.
We're good. We're good.
I jumped out, you might want to switch.
Still dying.
I have no idea what the fuck was shooting me in there. Like, it didn't make any sense.
Okay, we've just taken control of Objective Bravo.
You can spin surprisingly fast in the boat. You notice that?
Looks like you are.
Bad guys on D. I'm trying to take the D.
I think it was the murder boat maybe shooting me? I don't know. They've got both their murder boats over here at G.
Yeah, I ran into them.
I was gonna go try and throw some C4 on, didn't work.
I want the chopper.
Cap F from a boat.
Keep it straight, I'm gonna hit him with the straw.
Too late. I was dead.
Other murder boat?
Hold on, murder boat just got one.
Yeah,
shot.
Okay. Yeah, I'm repairing you, but I fucking goddamn that guy took you out fast.
Yeah, I should have gone backwards instead of forwards. That was dumb.
You probably didn't have a choice, all you could do is gain altitude.
Yeah.
He's at 29 health.
We hit him with like 4 rockets. Must have some repairing on him.
Even that. We're losing like every point we have. They've got murder boats everywhere. What the fuck are we supposed to do?
We got murder boats. Boat.
Hide.
And fucking wall hacks. Holy shit.
Who's wall hacking?
I don't know. One of their guys like was able to fuck. Okay.
Was it like a WMD clan or some?
I don't know. It, like, he was firing at me before WMD, I was even visible.
He got that WMD.
Yeah, he just shot me through a wall, too. Some friggin' dude.
Oh.
Dude, can't kill this guy. It can kill you, too. Is, just, like, not allowing you to hurt him at this point. Do we have bombs?
Objective
Yeah, I'm going after a couple of them.
I'm going after E.
Murder boat, murder party. Looks like they got three of them.
Romanola. Let's move back a little bit.
Alright. I'm gonna get my repair tool out in case.
Hold on to the left.
Oh, that was hilarious.
There we go, one I'm down. Dead. Holy Jesus. Fuck! He was inside!
Hobo Riot.
He was inside!
Wait, where are all the murder boats?
They had them all for a while there.
The fuck is locking on to me? Chopper.
Chopper's coming right for you, Yig.
Yeah, and his fucking rocket just went right through active.
Love it.
And so does the jet.
I'm gonna try to take these points inside, I think. I don't really want to deal with their fucking murder boats just shooting through fucking everything. And being invincible. I'm overlooking D if anyone needs to spawn on me.
Into their chopper out.
Found the guy who's shooting me at the last second.
They killed their chopper pilot.
He advised we have neutralized objective Bravo.
I'm here to repair.
Good.
What you shooting at there, Haggard?
Dun 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 dun. Chopper bearing left.
Yeah, see ya.
I don't think those are occupied.
Nope, not yet. Chopper going to A.
Okay, guy on the left here.
RPG guy on the right. He came out of the tower. By the tower.
RPG guy's dead, Rip.
Their murder boat just spawned in. No one's in it yet. Fuck that helicopter.
Get dumped. Murder boat murder 2 hour west. Their scout helicopter is also active. And speaking of active, he has active protection up, so shoot you know.
This is bad.
Shit.
Hey, he blew up too.
Boom! We got him.
He got all of us.
Whatever, he's dead too, though.
It's worth it.
Murder boats were our biggest problem.
How's he hitting me? Fucker. Yeah, I don't run the TV missiles or the 30s, I run an anti-murder boat setup.
Yeah, missiles, piece of junk.
Zunis and the regular 30mm, not the burst cannon, fucking destroys the other murder boats.
Which one, the 30mm or the 25?
So, burst cannon isn't good against murder boats?
Burst cannon,
yeah, burst cannon's more made to be anti-air.
Gotcha.
You really,
Like 30mm and the Zunis on this, you will fuck up.
I really don't like the Zunis on this. This is too hard. This is too much drop. Especially when it passes around. I like the Thomas much more.
I'm no good with the TV missile. Should I try to switch the Zunis or tow?
Use the tow.
Okay, gotcha.
It comes out of Pervin's side. Oh, though, so.
But where is this guy?
Alright, he's already dead.
Oh, goddammit.
Like, where are these guys? Gotta be really close to really get hits with them.
I'm staying here until someone spawns on me. Nope, shot in the back. Fuck. What the fuck happened to D?
Here it goes,
shit.
Murder boat in.
Shit.
No, hey, their attack chopper just dumped a guy.
Bravo. Guided missile and the scout chopper seems kind of weak.
Taking off guys in C-Room.
It kind of is, but the scout chopper isn't really meant
holy fuck,
to destroy vehicles.
A fucking lot.
You gotta really,
Jesus. Our murder boat's gonna die.
With the scout helicopter guided missile, you gotta, like, pick your targets and go for vehicles that are already been engaged.
Where's the PWC coming in? Christ, I'm sucking.
One more guy between the crates here.
Kerosene, he got you. Murder boat coming to Foxtrot.
There is still
Little
a guy
bird.
Here.
Murder boat, coming to murder.
Still got here somewhere near E. God damn, every time. Every time I get hit, it's always a fucking near kill. And C4. Whoa. Where the fuck that guy come from?
He was swimming under the boat.
I got him, he's dead.
I saw someone jump out of our boat and get underneath it. I thought he was repairing.
I stole their chopper.
God damn, we can't have nice things.
Seconds.
Alright, Yig, I'm flying with you here.
There's a murder boat off the trail.
Nine more.
did it die from hitting the jet ski?
Very possible.
I'm gonna long reload.
Go for it. Don't get near their
carrier. If they spot you, they're fucking. Ow, shit, there it is.
They're fucking fuck you, piece of shit asshole. Cannon will annihilate you before you can do anything about it.
Goodbye, motherfucker.
Oh, I think I found it. I was looking the wrong side. Hey, murder boat, come back, I opened the doors.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
Murder boat. Murder boat.
Yig, what are we looking for?
I'm just running over here to get a little extra life.
Locked, I can't. He's on the ground near E.
Yeah, he's on E.
What are you doing, Scott? Getting a life.
Yeah, Krut, I'm accidentally running my ear-to-ear
bullet
out for this little bird, so...
Dude, that was like four or five guys with stingers hanging out on the dock.
Yeah, that was... there was a lot of...
Well, we can get a bird boat to go over there and clear them out. Speaking of... Actually, I'm gonna switch my murder boat loadout.
Yeah,
I'm using your right, Yig. So. Oh, wait, you got someone on your left, too. Good deal. Right there. God damn, I thought they all had fucking lock-ons. Jesus. Still one more.
Oh, he's fucking swimming at us.
Yeah, watch out. They did it last time, too.
Where's the boat out?
Well, the little birds are down.
Watch out for their boat on the right here.
I gotta remember to customize my loadout. So, 30mm cannon...
And the Zonies.
I still like toes.
I did like the toes, but this works for just, like, you erase other murder boats with this loadout.
Okay, I'm gonna try the toes first. And
what are you guys on?
I need help at Echo. Never mind.
Murder boat coming out of spawn.
Let's see. Belt feeder, INRV. I have no choice.
Right there, you.
No, you should always have the zoom. That's the
he's
first
got,
one you
he's
get
got
unlocked.
It's not letting me change them for some reason. It's not letting me switch from INRV to anything else. This is weird. What the heck is going on?
Yeah, that would be weird.
Okay, let me try again. Ah, here we go. Okay, I can switch it now. I want zoom. And is anything better than belt feeder? Maintenance? No?
I don't remember what I'm running on that one.
I don't like
I
belt feeder.
Prox.
It doesn't do anything
okay,
noticeable.
Do you maintenance?
Maintenance is good. Stealth is nice.
Yeah, if proxy's available, that's really good.
You mean prox scan?
Oh, sorry. Thought you were on the little bird.
No, I'm talking about murder boat.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go prox scan. Thanks for the help. Transport, tractors. Right. So I don't have much to lock for those tack choppers.
How do we still not have...
For Little Bird, should I have Heatseekers or Laser Guys?
Look at all those guys on the shore.
Keep the fire up on those guys. I'm going to move in to kill them with my gun from their backs.
Hey, for Little Birds, Heatseekers or Laser Guided?
Laser guided.
Okay.
Heat seekers are useless once you have the 7.62s on.
Gotcha. Flares or extinguisher?
Flares.
Flares.
Not ECM. Or proc scan or stealth?
Pretty stealth? Much always proc scan.
Yeah, stealth doesn't stealth really do much
scan.
Noticeable.
Okay. Thank you. If only I had a
Can you do air radar in the little bird?
No,
just proc scan.
Okay, yeah.
Air radar is like an upgrade in this game. It's either it has or doesn't.
Oh, I see an enemy murder boat.
Spot him.
He's about to get fucked. He's on F.
He's dead.
We should take C if we don't need to be on F.
What is wrong with this murder boat? Why is it hanging around E?
Our murder boat or theirs?
It's one of us.
Because their entire team's been spawning on E all game. Whoa, hey, RPG on the right. At the, at C. He's behind the containers. To your left, of the containers.
Okay, I'm just gonna take this stupid jet ski out for this.
He's running into the spawn.
You never forget you can use that jet ski. It's really powerful.
He's dead.
Because that murder boat is not leaving E, it just wants to sit there and it's
thanks for the lift, Doctor.
Oh shit. You fucked that up bad.
Did you die?
Yeah, he crashed into the wall.
Oh fuck! God damn it!
What the fuck's going on in E? These guys are everywhere.
Oh hey, are we winning now?
Huh. Yeah, we've been winning. For a while.
Good job, guys.
You've
it looks
winning.
Like Broman and Strangelove are the key.
Yeah, well, no, Yig and Strangelove.
I'm just driving around getting assist points here.
Yig has been our real hero this round.
Hey, at E, there's a guy on the left side, Yig.
Pick up on the right.
I just
right where
annihilated the entire WMD squad.
Nice.
Single-handedly. Yeah, that was pretty cool.
I saw him earlier.
Yig, you're defenseless on your left. I'm running in here to see if I can clear out the last guys.
That's okay.
They've got a spawn beacon here. And of course, an engineer with an M4 kills me. No problem.
See, guys, see. I'll go, Jets.
Too high on those Zunis. They got their boat coming. I have the little bird.
Spawning at sea. I'm gonna move in and shoot at guys in the back with my rifle gun.
Alright, I'm gonna bug out.
Alright, sea should be clear.
God damn, do they like E.
There's a rib boat coming out of their spawn.
Not seeing anything yet.
We've neutralized
Little bird's
alpha.
Up.
Make sure that's up.
Yig, look out.
Yep, he's on my ass. I'm moving.
Okay, no problem at all.
Bravo.
M4 is really good. Damn, I love this gun.
Objective Delta has been destroyed.
Good teamwork on the little bird.
Boat's done.
Objective Delta is now under our control. I spotted a hostile machine gun south of your location.
Good job.
Going Echo.
They've got snipers firing on me if I go near it.
From where?
Echo, guys. Echo, or don't
yep,
go to
Echo. Echo. That's like the last thing we can really do.
I have eyes on enemy soldier. Just press the position.
Okay. I'll head into Echo and try to bait them, and then I'll jump into the murder bus.
Their murder boat's leaving their spawn. Heads up. No, he beached it and he's stuck. Forget it.
Going back to Bravo here in a second.
Okay. Can't see anyone at Bravo. Oh, spotted one. See him on the mini-map?
Yep.
Alright, there are other murder boats still in there.
Still where?
In their spawn. I was getting locked from the top of the hill.
Who cares? If they want to be on the top of the hill, that's... Isn't that like the most worthless place to be in this map?
Yep.
Which of course means snipers go there, right? Look out,
enemy
little bird.
I don't think I've ever seen a sniper from there. I mean, it would be a good place for an AA battery, but most of the infantry action is going to be in the middle eye. So...
Whoops.
It's okay, I can repair us. Oh, let me get out and stab us. Gotta jump on the horse. Repairing.
Oh my god, no. Barely killed that little bird in time.
Enemy little bird got it. Enemy boat got us.
Yeah, I got him disabled. He's destroyed. There's one still over there at Foxtrot, I think.
Yeah, it's the one that killed me. Spawning our other murder boat.
Got it.
I keep forgetting to add jabs. You want to be jabs if you're in the back of the murder boat, right?
Yeah, RPGs are good. Stingers are great.
Okay.
Yeah, stingers are really good.
The Igla might be too much of a pain in the ass to maintain the lock, though, so.
Yeah, it's a stinger, right?
I like the Syrah, but then that's not exactly a.
I'm using the Straw, but I'm not good at aiming it, I'm not good at aiming it from a moving boat, so I'm kind of useless with it on a murder boat. Unless, like, we're parked. refugees, and my repair torch is about to run out.
I need a repair.
We're good.
I'm super interested in how that guy was locking me behind a rock.
Oh, here, hold on. Let me, jet ski over to you, other vertical.
You got another
spawn. I got a tilt.
Oh, maybe it was their little bird got behind me. That's how I got locked.
Gotcha,
or, he could have locked onto a SOFLAM from behind the rock.
Look out, murder boat.
Damn it, I was in the wrong way.
I'll try to repair you. Repairing.
Okay, little bird vacated.
Repair.
I don't think they have so flames up.
Going back to Charlie.
Repair torch ran out.
They got repair on the backside of F. I'm gonna try to get around.
Okay, repair torch charge. I think we got you repaired. God, how much damage is the tank? Oh, we're about to die.
I took a shit ton of damage.
We have two of us repairing him from the water so we wouldn't get killed off the back. And we're good. Oh, hey, if anyone's at F, the chopper spawn there.
I'll get it next time. Unless it's gone. These guys are
enemy
staying in
boat,
their spawn.
At F.
Head now.
Roman.
Yeah, working on.
Okay.
Got stuck outside of their spawn. I'm dead. Yep. They. That guy was still in his spawn, so I kind of got stuck in there when he disabled me.
I'm just gonna straw the attack chopper if you're not gonna get in it.
No, okay. I'm here.
Okay. Go ahead then. No puppies are there, so it seems good.
One gunner. Wait, hold on. There's a chopper.
Take a gunner, because there's a chopper right in front of me.
It's a little bridge. You're going to take it out easy.
That's right. Stay still.
Damn, that fucking...
That poor little bird.
Little bird is forever away from me.
Well, the little bird survived that whole thing.
Holy
right
crap,
there.
How did you
no, he's going to fall. He's in the ocean. Damn it! He
kill an attack chopper.
Well,
the
7.62s.
7.62s just tear up jets.
Keep forgetting. Forgetting.
Yeah, that's why I didn't want to really get fucked with, stuck there. But
I never tried the 7.62s on attack choppers. I just assumed they'd be more resistant. But I guess they're super.
No, they tear
it's
right
really
through.
Primarily an anti-aircraft weapon. Those cannons.
They're fucking ridiculous.
Well, and anti-infantry, strangely enough.
They're
not,
okay
not as good
at
as the 25s, though.
Yeah. Well, they don't have the splash, but man, they chew through infantry well now.
Yeah, but they don't
if
have the splash.
And the splash
the
was nerfed. It used to be much better.
The accuracy's got a lot to be desired. The lack
apparently,
of splash.
I'm spawn camping, and I should grow a set of balls.
Who's telling you that?
Well,
the guys who've been spawn camping.
The guy in chat.
I mean, there's no shame
behind
in
us,
you and a kid.
Behind us at 7 o'clock.
At Alpha.
Yiggins.
Oh, hey, everyone voted
6
for
o'clock.
Dawnbreaker, so... We'll see.
Oh, okay.
Forget about the vote.
I'm coming up behind him.
Oh, there we go. God damn it.
Hi, Arnold.
No.
No.
They got a guy in a boat trying to spawn.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to sleep after this round.
Oof, nice hit.
Nice.
Fuck that boat.
Nice job, guys. It was a good,
yep.
It was a good naval strike.
It's always a good naval strike when I don't ever see the sub pin.
Then I got to destroy the submarine.
Sub-pin's the best part.
The sub pin is fun to drive through in a boat. Come on. It's dangerous and exciting, and you get to destroy the submarine.
destroy all the people standing near the sun.
That is true, but there's usually about 18 fucking rocket people in there.
That's what it was this time.
I did early in the round, so I just cruised through unassaulted. It was fun.
If they had left the sub pin with a fucking rock with anything, they would have done a whole lot better.
I'm surprised how well we did. Good job, everyone.
Yeah.
Quiet.
Damn, that guy is fucking salty about that shit.
It probably didn't help that I told him to do something about it when he was complaining about people being outside the spawn with boats.
Welcome to Battlefield, sir.
And
set your boat up different. Stop trying to run TV missiles in fucking 30s. And the burst cannon. Just because X-Factor Sex says it's a good loadout doesn't mean it's the best loadout.
Guys, yeah. Jack Frags told me the best loadout for the gun is to not use paddles or medical
kits.
I like
the 30 mil.
30s, yeah, they seem to be the way to go. I just like the not drop, the lack of drop on the burst cannon.
Yeah,
that makes it a little easier.
It's definitely better to shoot choppers with.
Whoops, actually.
The lack of drop makes it nice for sniping infantry, even though.
Mistake. Looks like I'm attacking.
Rush. I don't see anybody on the map.
Yeah.
I accidentally
There's
hit Alt F4, so my bad.
Roman,
I'll be back in
2 seconds. You want to kick Moonraker?
Kick him. I'll join on Yigix.
Roman, get inside of me.
Alright, kicked. Alright, I'm gunning for you.